a fishing community out here. Looks like there's some floating houses alongside the Perfume River where people set up camp or set up house along the river here, and that's how they make their money, is from the fishing. So you can see up along the Perfume River is some of the larger hotels and businesses. Misty, misty day on the Perfume River. We are in front of the dragon boat.